You know, I told her what you were. I told her. She wouldn't listen.
So, I knew you were lazy. I knew you were an idiot. But to allow a criminal syndicate to set up shop in your stupid restaurant.
I told you.
You were sick. Hmm? The economy took a downturn. You needed to make payroll!
The people who work for me are more than just employees. They're family. They were counting on me. You could have asked our father for the money! Is that what you'd have done, Turlock? Sought help from him? Mm. At first, their requests were small. By wine from one of their friends, obtained the occasional work visa.
And the requests got bigger, did they? A little bit of money laundering here, smuggling between the continents there.
The New York branch of Diogenes, their idea. They wanted a foothold in the American economy, and now they've got one.
You know, I wish it had taken you. The leukemia. I wish it had rotted you to bones.
Sometimes. I wish the very same thing.
So you said you struck some sort of deal with them. Explain it to me.